Hello everyone, welcome to another video, and today I'd like to talk to you about the idea of creating a footstep instrument in Kontakt. Now, this is very used in animation because if you think about it, it makes much more sense to play the footsteps on the keyboard instead of manually syncing them to picture, right? But I think that in video or in film, that can be particularly challenging because we all know how a footstep sounds like, and we need to believe that the people walking in a video are real. Most of the time, as a freelancer, I don't have access to a Foley studio to record clean sound, and sometimes this is all I've got. I'm in the middle of a park with a bunch of people walking by, traffic noise, birds singing, you know? And that's the challenge right now. I shot myself walking in the park and I'm gonna use that video as a reference. But anyways, let's get into it and I hope you enjoyed this video. All right, so what I've got here is an instrument track with Kontakt enabled, which is routed to an aux track with an EQ to cut off the bottom end and the limiter to make everything louder. That's then routed to an audio track to record the final result. So just before we begin, I'm gonna make the tracks record enabled and open Kontakt. Now, on that day, I recorded 30 samples of footstep on dirt, but for now, I'm just gonna select the first 15 ones and drag all of them to Kontakt. That's gonna create a group of all of them together, and I'm just gonna rename it as footstep left, and select Omni as the MIDI channel. And now, coming here to Mapping Editor, you'll see that the sounds are lined up next to each other. What I'm gonna do is select all of them, come here to the edge, and without holding Shift, I'll drag them all the way to the left. The reason for this is so that we can trigger all of the sounds separately using only one key, which will then correspond to the left footstep. So to do that, let's click here on List View. Now, what I'm gonna do is place all of them under C0. It can be really any key that you like. I'm just gonna speed up the video so it doesn't get too boring.
2 very boring minutes later.
Right, so now that I've got all of them on C0, when I play the key, you can hear all of them being played together. But the problem is, I just want to listen to each sound at a time. So what I'm gonna do is select all of them, right-click, and choose Move each zone to its own group. Now when I open the group editor window and I play C0 again, you'll see that all of the groups will be triggered at the same time. To change that, come here to Group Start Options and choose Cycle Random. And when I play C0 again, each group will be triggered separately and randomly, which is great. What I'm gonna do now is close this, come to Finder, and import the remaining sounds to Kontakt, and rename the instrument to Footstep Right. Since the process here is exactly the same as the one we just did for the footstep left, I'm gonna fast forward the video again and I'll see you in a second.
12 seconds later.
Alright, so all of the sounds are now ready to go and mapped to C1. So just to recap, the footstep left instrument is mapped to C0 and the right one to C1. Now I'm just gonna close this window and open my camera right here so you can see what I'm doing in real time. When I play C0, you can hear footstep left, and when I play C1, you can hear footstep right. Cool, we have our instrument all set up. What I'm gonna do now is play back from around here and leave the guide track on so I can have a better feel of the video as I play along. Let's see what we can come up with. Alright, cool, let's check out the result. I'm just gonna disable everything from record. missed one there. Cool, not bad for the most part, but hey, it works, right? Of course, the bursts of noise will happen since the recordings were made outside, but I like it. It feels more natural, and the noise will be masked out with ambiences anyway, so it's all good. And also, as with everything in editing, we just need to tweak the footsteps a little bit so the timing is accurate, but that's the fun part, isn't it? But yeah, that's pretty much it. I hope you enjoyed this video, and as always, I wish you have a great day, and I'll talk to you soon. I'll leave you to the sunset. See ya!